Dividing by one digit using the bus stop method with no remainders. First, we write out the question. We make sure one digit goes in one box and use the equal sign. Next, we draw our bus stop method using a ruler. Write your divisor to the left and the dividing number to the right. Divide your digits into each other and write your answer onto the top of the bus stop method.
6 into 2 is 0, and then put 2 there. 6 into 29 is 4, remainder 5. 6 into 54 is 9.